Hey guys, welcome back to my channel The Shades of My Life. Here I am again with another video of my festive series in which I will share you some cute lamps to brighten up your festival. So let's start the video.
For this first DIY, I am using my old fruit button basket. I already varnished it to giving a new touch. For covering my wire, I am using some beads. You can use jute rope or black electric tape. For the second DIY, we are making a floor lamp. For this, you need a disposable container, PVC pipe, a T-joiner, white cement, bulb holder, metal wire and some cloth pieces. Apply some oil in a container and make a paste of a white cement. Pour it into the container. Place T-joiner in the center of the cement for placing wire and PVC pipe. For shade, I am taking metal wire and making a vase of shade and sticking my clothes pieces for making a shade. For this third DIY, we are taking 2 liters of ring bottle, cut the head and start draping jute rope on it with the help of glue gun. Once you got the desired size, remove the shade from the bottle and your lamp is ready.